Vivant, you are continuing the physique with the force and motion. And the force F is MA or MG. And when we have something over the yard and this ground with the force F, then we have a mixture in opposite direction. The friction is the force. And we have M, is 740 grams, which is 0.74 kilograms. And then the force F is 3.8 newtons, and friction is 1.5 newtons. Then we have the result. Graph is F minus FF, which is 2.3. And what is the acceleration of that motion? A is F divided by F, which is 2.3 divided by 0.74. Another example is that we shout a stone and is 18 kilograms stone with a velocity of 5 meters per second over the ice and it stopped after 15 seconds. We didn't know about the velocity. A is delta V delta T, which is 5 divided by 15 to 1 square meters per second divided by 2, and the friction, the friction graph FR is MA, which is 18 divided by 3 is 60 newtons, and F and the friction constant is the divided by MD, which is almost equal to 7, nature, it has the form and its person. DFP is the 3.5, nature, it has the form, it's the running on the boat, in the boat, it's running in the running, and we won't know how long. S. What is S? 20 is 10 seconds, and we did not the and what is the velocity? What is the velocity related to the boat velocity? You can see the boat, the station, and the speed. Then we know that X is V master by vector, and this is the vector. This is 3.5 master by 10, it's 25 vector. We have the round and the even if has a new BBC, it is 87 meters, and then we look at here F1, F2, it is F1. And the S2, and the resulting stretch is S equals to S5 plus S2 over by 2, and it's going to be 94 meters. And the relative velocity, the relative velocity is S divided by 2, which is 94 divided by 10 is 94 meters by 6. It is the person's velocity related to the boat velocity. Another interesting example. A person has a boat, and he has a boat. He wants to go the river. Has the velocity is 0.7 meters at the boat, and the boat velocity is 1.7. 1 meter past the pool, and which is the alpha that it can have a motion perpendicular to the pole. The alpha and how long is over 40? Alpha and 2. Then we know that from the this race to the other race is this, and we want to know what of the when we do so in S and 1 become 0, and we will know what is the 2. We know that N1 plus N2 is equal to N1 V1 plus N2 V2. Then V2 equals to N1 plus N2 divided by N2 minus N1 V1. How much decreases the
Thank you.
of that KV equals to 1/10 n V2 V2 of n KP. NN is the number of molecules, K is Boltzmann's constant, and the T is temperature. And P is the pressure, and V is the volume. And we are going to solve an example for this. To 1.38 - 23 U/Kelvin. And we have one more gas. Bring up from the tablet, and the pressure of the gas or of the air is 1.0 × 10⁻⁵. And it becomes 273. Then it is equal to MKT. Then K is TV divided by M. Then we put the values here, then K becomes 1.38 × 10⁻², which is the same as it sounds and has been measured. Have the amount 300 grams on the table, and it is connected to another mass to the switch with 600 grams in the distance of 1.4 meters or height. And we are going to know we can acceleration AB when the A this needs three we can have the which velocity we get it when they smash the table and how long is how long and what is the x of three of three what is the x and it is the FA equals to MA and it is the MA minus MA G equals to MA. A is 600 minus 300 divided by 600 plus 300 divided by 10. Which is 300 divided by 900, which is 1/10, is 10 divided by 2. And divided by 2a, then v equals to 2ah. This is 20 multiplied by 1/4 divided by 3. This way. By 8 is Greece is MDG plus MAA. Have a one, which is move to the left with 5 meters per second, and it is very slow. With 10 meters per second, the fine. And in when we change the direction of the vine. The vine is going upright and stone is going to beat him. And the ball, the stone there at his head, blasted him. After after beating, he's going to do zero better than before. Because in first case, when the vine is moving at the left and the stone is going to stop, then all the motion is going to the stone. But in opposite way, all the motion of the stone is going to the vine. That is because the stone is very stiff. And everything is going to the vine. Okay, it was all in this video. See you on next video. We are going to talk about the cast rule motion. See you.